So lady, put yourself in this position. You are gorgeous. You are the religious, you're this religious lady that the Pope would agree with. You're the independent woman that the Destiny's Child said you would be. Hmm? And then you're supportive. But then you have one problem. Honey, you cannot cook. Are you going to get married or not? That's what we're trying to find out today on Salon Talk. As usual, we're digging into the crates to find the answers. Salon Talk is what you're watching. My name is Judithiana, and tonight I have Fiona Kirabo all the way from Bukede TV. She speaks like a baby. She speaks.
Do you agree?
Yeah, I agree.
It sounds like a baby.
Sweet baby.
Please don't make me laugh. I have a bad laugh. I have a very bad laugh. I shouldn't be laughing. We have the gym instructor and DJ. His name is Douglas.
This topic is kind of controversial and we don't want to mislead people. The ladies that are watching, we defend some bits, but we don't fully defend the whole thing.
So what are you defending and what are you not defending?
What I am defending is...
Uh-huh.
Truth is, I mean, we need to come back to the fact that we are African.
Yes.
To a gem.com era and the Western.
I want you to also be practical.
Yes,
What can be practically done?
Yes, and I'm going to talk about things that can be done by any girl. Even though some people are waiting to get old and start doing those things. But you can even start it right now. Judithiana, if you have your man and you love him and he is your man, these are men at the end of the day.
Yes, that's true.
Yes. That's the truth.
Yes.
You need to do some things that another woman probably cannot do.
Yes.
Probably she can do name of Wongo Wachina Sidja Chikola. He is joking. I just did my nails. I won't do this. So do the things that he'll feel like, oh my God, she's different. There's nothing as sexy as being beautiful, you know, you're working, you're faithful, you're loving, you respect your man, you respect yourself.
You're the independent woman that Destiny's Child talked about.
Thank you. But you're also this woman who actually does these things. They normally say, But those women do those things because she's like, I'm not beautiful, I'm not this katika uncle, you know, she's good in bed. So you just need to, you know, make an effort to be...
So the gorgeous ones don't try hard.
They don't try because they think the beauty is going to do this. No, you need to make an effort, be good in bed, do the cooking, do the laundry.
Okay, I get you.
Be faithful.
Okay, let's see what they're saying on Facebook. JBF McNair says, I can marry her and teach her how to cook. Yeah. I think I can work with that.
I also can work.
But a man like Issa cannot. Sami, you have something to say?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. First, I think to fall in love with someone, you need first be friends.
Yeah.
After that, call her home. Test her. Is she good in bed? Can she cook? You get it?
Yeah, test her. Yeah.
You're just testing her.
So how long is this test?
First, I can find. She's who?
Fiona.
Fiona, she has a booty and I said that, wow, she's looking good. We reach home, I find that booty, she's not sweet. You get it? Huh? Listen.
Okay.
She's not?
Uh-huh.
She's not. It means that will be one night stand.
Yeah.
You get it?
I leave that. So she's sweet?
To marry someone, me, I don't depend with this thing of... Yeah, cooking. I don't depend on that.
So if I look good in bed, I am sweet in bed.
You respect
me. That's enough.
You respect me.
And I respect you.
Yeah, other minors.
No cooking.
Because we used to be in school. You remember those times of posho, this soup, yeah. But we survive. You get it?
So you can survive.
That was school. That one you are still young, you are still hustling by that time. Negative one of Katsas Nori Mutumukulu, you have to be eating at the right time.
What do
you
say about Mukha?
Now, for you that you think you don't know how to cook, you bought a house girl to cook for me. You get it? You bought me that house girl.
At the times,
I started looking at her bums, her what? Eh? I fell in love with her. You get it? It means I will sleep with that what?
That maid.
With that house girl. And sometimes you can find the house girl with HIV. You get it? I get that message. I bring it to you. You get it?
So for you, Sami, what's your point? So for you, what do you prefer? As long as she's sweet in bed, you can leave the not cooking?
Sweet in bed? She respects me. She already is smart. Nothing.
Men want everything.
You see, he wants
then
everything.
Then what do you do? She's good in bed. She respects
what
you.
What do you
she's
bring
beautiful.
On the table?
You,
that's
what
good.
Do
yes.
Do?
What
yes.
do they bring on the table? Issa, let's start with Issa. Issa, you've been talking about how she needs to be a woman.
Woman.
She needs
to
be a woman.
Chichi
ogenda kola. Ogenda kunse mi a flat. Are you going to give me a flat?
I want to be tired.
Double storied house. What are we talking about?
Kankubuli dechino. Sagala,
ndambanyiziza nyo. No, because no, you, see, like, you see, men want so much. People want to.
Yes, what but what do you have to offer?
Bechino. Bobo, you know, muntu ngo mwagala. Oyagala nga buli kimu.
Take me as
wait,
I am.
Wait, wait, wait.
Bobo, you know, muntu ngo mwagala. Bobo, oyagala nga buli kimu gwamufaako. Osege ngobo no jia nungo li customer ni mkufako ni nga chichi ozeba kunyiziza
omkacho ya gala
yes,
then you
we agree
omkacho nja gala omkazi chiribu eshti omkazi kate waka manchi manyi nti bobango nja gala oja kusobola kunko li labu li chimu.
That's why I told you need first test ha. Even if now ugenda gula lugoye you say that let me first put on and I see will it
if
fit
it
me
if it fits me yeah. Yeah,
but
you have
then,
a point.
What Nisa, oh, you know, Issa cha ino kukuyiga. Totu wala chintu nga tumayi nte chikwala. Guwaba guzo batie motu kanga teta ambu.
Sammy, we've not refused. But you see the thing is, yes, yes, we agreed. But then, how do you say, you want me to do all these things? What are you putting
on the
table?
You want me to be perfect.
What are you doing?
These
are you going to build me
life?
A double storied house?
Thank you.
To marry, that's a very, very big work.
Help me.
Oh my I'm God. Giving you sex of 1 hour.
Oh no! Okay, honey, what let me tell you something.
Sex
lately,
of 1 hour. What
let,
are you doing?
Thank you.
What are you doing? Sex 1 hour. What are you doing?
It's not
are
even
magic. Are you lifting
magic
me up and down? Are you rolling me down on the ground? Sorry. Are you? What are you doing? What are we doing? Sex 1 hour. 1 hour. What are we doing?
That's collage.
Collage.
But it depends. But Judithiana, you know, and to vote for government.
No, but the truth is, 1 hour sex, what are we doing? Are you. What are we doing? Rolling me down on the ground? Kirabo, please.
I don't want to go there.
We're done. The show is done. The show is done. But seriously, 1 hour sex, what are we doing?
But it's possible. I think I'm trying to come to the Okoye. It's a good.
That's 1 hour, Katunu.
Oh, yeah. 1 hour,
thank you. Thank you. 1 hour, guys, thank you so much for being with us. But that's outrageous. 1 hour? What are we doing? That's the question. We'll get back into that the next time on the show. But for now.
Hey, Papa K. Paulus, Young Block Superhero. I think first of all, this is Africa, you know. And for a woman to, you know, not be able to cook is something, you know, very difficult. Because, I mean, you can overlook it at some point, but it continues on with life, you understand?
Actually, I couldn't date a lady who can cook. A lady who can cook, no, that's not. It's a big problem. Even if you can dress well and, like, style up anywhere, no, it's possible. It's impossible. Possibly, I can't make it.
It can't come. I want a woman who can cook for me. I can't. That's the point, I can't go with that.
There's a proverb that women say that a way to the man's heart is through the stomach. I don't know, but I think it's something true.
If a girl cannot cook for me, then I wouldn't marry her, I wouldn't date her then.
It doesn't make sense cooking good food when you're sleeping around.
Now, if you cannot simply cook, how will you manage the other things that are even harder than, cooking?
We'll have to bring back that topic next time, but I'll make sure it airs at around 10 p.m. and between 10 p.m. and 11 p.m. My name is Judithiana. Thank you so much for the love. Fiona, thank you so much for coming to the show. It's Douglas. It's been a pleasure. Catch me again same time, same station, same place. I love you so much. And Spectra Salon and Spa, Selena Plaza, Miyenga Road is the place. Don't say I didn't tell you.